proud mother and villagers of Constable Sher Mohammad gathered and offered prayers for the latter's speedy recovery in Uttar Pradesh's Bulandshahr. Central Reserve Police Force 74 Battalion soldier Sher Mohammad suffered injuries during the Sukma attack that took place on Monday evening.
25
personnel of the convoy were killed in the attack that took place in Kalapathar area of Chinta Gufa. In total, 6 soldiers, including Mohammed, were injured.